Now I don't even know the reason why I'm in this crazy messed up world to begin with, but I'm just trying to make the most of it.
Most of it.
It's more than I can say for most of us.
Most of us.
And see, this world had me feeling like I nearly lost my mind. Waking up to that same feeling all the time. It was like I was getting by, just swinging from a thread though. Barely hanging on until I didn't want to let go. Through all the errors and the effort, there's a lesson I learned. It's pretty hard to get the best when you're expecting the worst. It seems simple enough. So why do I make it so hard? I don't know, but I do. And some days I lament it, but hey, it's better than the mundane life that I had. Shit. Relying on cheap thrills and refills to be filled. Walk in the line where you become a lot of things, but you're never quite you. Till life becomes another thing that you're never quite doing. Too many of us live like that, in the grips of the mind. But I'm guessing that's why this is life. And
some want the money, some want the throne, some don't really care, and some they want both. It gets deep in the game we play. I guarantee it'll stay the same. You know it goes like, some want the money, some want the throne, some don't really care, and some they want both. It gets deep in the game we play. I guarantee it'll stay the same.
I nearly came to break down, trying to figure this maze out. Face down, getting sick of that cynical same frown. But now, to help me find my escape route, and it's got me thinking I can finally find my way.